Well, a large but friendly four-legged friend is in need of a home.
Hi, Tanya and Joel. We're so glad to be back with y'all. Even though things are a little different, we've still got animals that need to be fostered and adopted. This is my new friend, Nyx. She's 3 years old. She's been in the shelter for about a month. She's been spayed. She's up to date on her shots, and she's really looking for a forever home, or at least a home that'll take her in for fostering while we're waiting on her adoption. And by the way, fostering to adopt is also a possibility. She has no adoption fee. That's been waived. And if you're interested in her, want to find out more about her and how you can have her for your very own, you just need to email adopt@tupelolehumane.org. She'd love to be yours, I just bet. And she sure is nice and big and friendly.